Hey everyone, Michelle Johnson here with a video update for August of 2014. I haven't done one of these in a while, but it's been a great summer and there are some really exciting projects happening in the month of August and all throughout the fall. Starting with this weekend, I'm going to be at the Cabaret Jazz inside the Smith Center August 1st through 3rd with one of my favorite singers and my musical mentor, guru, and friend, Mr. Clint Holmes. This is a special duets show that he's doing, and the lineup includes entertainers Ronnie Rose, Joel Ferguson, Elisa Fiorillo, and myself, along with an awesome band directed by Jeff Nyman. Clint is incredible. The venue is intimate and world-class. It's going to be a great, great show, and I'm so honored to be a part of it. This is this Friday and Saturday night at 8:30. And then there's a matinee on Sunday at 2. So go to the smithcenter.com website for more info on that. It's going to be great. And also on Wednesday of this coming week, August 6th at 7, I'll be hosting and singing in a show that's a concert recreation of Ella Fitzgerald's 1973 Newport Jazz Festival performance at Carnegie Hall. This show is under the musical direction of my good friend Bill Fain, and it's going to feature a slew of great singers, and it's the first of a three-part concert series called Live at Carnegie Hall. This is going to be right on the strip at the Viva Las Vegas Event Center, and you can go to their website, vivalasvegaseventcenter.com, for more information. And all the proceeds go to Golden Rainbow. It's being put on by Ragtag Entertainment. So I hope to see you there Wednesday the 6th. I'll be playing at the Gold Coast earlier that day with Mike Tremontana and Coach Arve, my friends, from 1 to 4. So I'll be all warmed up to sing for you. Don't miss it. It's going to be a great tribute to Ella. And lastly, I just wanted to say thanks to Kenny Davidson, who gave me a great opportunity to perform my new Tapestry show at the Tuscany. If you're a Carole King fan like me, then you know that that album was one of the best-selling albums of all time. And we did the whole thing back to front. It was really well received. So I'm planning on running with this project. It's really dear to my heart, and I want to do it at a larger venue and ride the wave of Carole being back in the news because of her Broadway show, the Broadway show about her life. It's called Beautiful. It's a great show. And I've been singing her music since I was a little kid. She's the reason I write songs, play, and sing, so that is definitely on the radar. And last but not least, I turned 50 and I had a great birthday party at my stomping grounds at the dispensary, and I wanted to thank all the people who came out to celebrate. It was a great way to bring in this second half of my life. I love what I do. I hope you love what you do. I hope you're having fun with whatever you're doing and that I see you at one of my events very soon. And don't forget that we're talking about this weekend, Clint Holmes' duets show. And then later in the week, Ella Fitzgerald at Carnegie Hall as part of the Newport Jazz Festival with Bill Fain. And then I'm back at the dispensary, my favorite joint, on Friday, August 15th. It's a crazy busy month, and I hope I see you at one of those things. And till then, carpe diem, and have a great, great day. Take care, and thanks for listening. Bye-bye.